The man had said Caldera Street Station. I had to go there. Fuck. Okay, don't mind me, just passing through. Shadows stirred like there was someone there, but there was no one. I wanted to keep it that way.
Is this the way it was in the page?
What the hell? Oh, hey. We met at Dor's show.
Alan Wake, the writer. I'm Audi. I'm looking into a murder.
Come on, what? What is this?
There's a piece of evidence, a manuscript of a novel. You wouldn't know anything about it?
A manuscript? What manuscript? I need to see it.
Manuscript contained the details of the murder. A murder cult was following the story to commit their gruesome acts. Was Wake their leader? Had he written it? How far would he go to create a perfect work of art? Or would he be the next victim?
This was an echo of the books I had written for years. Picking up Casey's gun felt like I was assuming the role of the detective. I had a lot to make my way deeper. Shit. pit. With the alley in darkness now, restless shadows block my way. Didn't. They were trying to stop me. With the gun and flashlight, I could fight back. The Street Station sign was there, but the entrance was missing. I had to make it appear. Maybe I could use the lamp to reveal the station entrance. I needed to find another light to go deeper inside. Was dead in my hand. I needed to find a light for it. need you to find a way around that fence. It could not be opened on this side. It was locked from the other side. Use the light to open the subway entrance now. There was something hidden here. Light would reveal it. The phrase is repeated over and over. The words resonate with me. Am I like this? had written books about Alex Casey for years. Something lingered here. A line from a half-forgotten story.
Hello.
Oh. Hey, Alan. You snuck up on me.
Sorry. Have we met?
Memory problems again, huh? Yeah, we've met. Tim Breaker. We've shared notes. Hey, I've made some progress on the map, if you want to take a look. I still haven't found my mystery man, though.
Who's this mystery man?
Oh, it wouldn't be much of a mystery if I knew. All I have is a name. Warland Dorr.
The talk show host?
No. No, that doesn't sound like him. The guy has many disguises, but a talk show host? No. I'll keep looking.
You're making a map.
Trying to. It's hard to map a dream, though. I keep ending up in unexpected places. I find interesting things like those strange markings that react to the light. One thing that I'm looking for. feel free to check the map out. Oh, I've been stockpiling supplies while I poke around. If you find a stash, take anything you need.
I appreciate the help.
Well, that's my crazy wall. I'm just making sense of things. Don't judge me.
I'll trade you walls any day.
Around Alan.